Hello everyone, and welcome to today's Team Support Short. Today I'm going to be displaying for you how you can drill down and jump to data using the TeamInsights BI Analytics tool. Let's get started. So one of the great differentiating factors between Team Support reporting and TeamInsights reporting is the ability to drill into and jump to different parts of your data without having to leave your main dashboard screen. So for my example, I'm using my open ticket workload. This is showing all of the tickets for all my agents, so I know exactly who has more tickets that they're working versus other agents. So for instance, if I use one of my agents as an example, right now I can see they have 269 tickets. Now if I right click on this user's data, you'll see there's several other options that I can select. Now, obviously, as you've seen in another Team Support short, I could select and add a filter to my dashboard so I can see only specific data for this specific user, or I can actually drill into this data a little bit more just for this one report. Now, what does that mean when we want to drill down into this report? So let's say I'm looking at this one agent and I see they have so many tickets. What kind of tickets are they actually working? And this is where the drill functionality comes into play. You can, obviously I see that I have done this before, I've drilled into ticket type, but let's go ahead and just do it one more time. If you drill into this, I can search for what I want to look into as far as the number of tickets that they're working, select my option, and it'll update your report to show only this user's tickets and what type of tickets that these tickets are. And you can use this for several other different types of use cases, like for statuses or severities, the number of tickets open, or maybe what customers or contacts or products that they're for. Anything you need to be able to gain more insight into what you're looking at into your dashboard. Now we're gonna take this a step further. So as you can see again from my agents, this agent has 269 tickets. Now, let's say I want to be able to look at each individual ticket, so I'm able to reference each ticket to see if there's any additional action items that I need to perform for any of the tickets that are assigned to them. So I'm going to right-click again, and now I also have this option called the jump to. And as you can see, if I do click on this, instead of it drilling into a certain area of Team Support, this now gives me a pop-up that will show me all of the information that I need for each individual ticket that's associated to that agent that I just selected. Now, how do you create a drill down like this? Well, the drill feature is already part of TeamInsights, so there's no additional work that you have to do for that. But if you do want to create a pop-up, you would need to create an additional dashboard. And once you've created that dashboard, you just need to add the specific columns that you would like to see that would be beneficial for you. You'd create this under a pivot table. And once you've created the report that you'd like, you do need to name it a specific way. And it'll look something like this. So how you would set this up is you would make sure that you would use underscore, drill, underscore, and then in brackets, you would put NA1, that is the pod or the server that you're on, a dash, and then the name either of the report or the name of the dashboard that this is drilling into. You can use either or, and then of course close the brackets. Now, once you have this dashboard created like this, you're then going to go back into your original dashboard. And all you have to do is then for the reports that you'd like to drill into that specific drill down, you're just going to click the pencil icon. And then up here in the top right-hand corner in the edit screen, you're gonna click the three-dot ellipsis, and you should now be able to see a jump to dashboard option. And it's gonna give you a list of all of your drill down dashboards that you've created. You would just select which dashboard you'd wanna drill into. That's going to give you the correct pop-up. And once that's selected and applied, for every report that you can right-click and drill deep into, you should then have that option to be able to click the jump to and populate that pop-up. I hope this has been helpful. If you have any questions, please reach out to our support team. But thank you so much for watching this Team Support short. Have a great day.